شفت ياما ناس منى هتعيش العمر جنبك وبرضه ما يكفيش أحلى دنيا عندي ما تساويش إلا معاك يا رسول الله وحشنا
safe in Mecca. Alone with Zaid, his adopted son, he went to the hillside town of Taif. He asked to be taken in, to be allowed to preach. But the children of Taif were turned loose to stone him back into the desert. Muhammad called this the bitterest day of his life.
أنت في الوجدان حي.